Before I met him, he was into acting. He went to the Brit School in Croydon. I know he's got a film. I thought it was a good film. He doesn't rate it that much, but Will definitely uses his acting skills when he's playing table tennis. He plays up to the crowd. He seems to play better when more people are watching him. He's a bit of a bluffer. I think he'd admit that as well. He's got that sort of persona that he goes into a table tennis match and he's already a couple of points up because people are a bit scared, isn't he? Will's disability affects all four of his limbs. It's a bit like severe arthritis, really. His feet are hard to walk on. Everybody uses their wrist in table tennis, whereas Will can't, so it's pretty difficult. After Beijing, he decided that he wanted to go to China to train on his own and try and get some tips from the Chinese, so he just took himself off. And table tennis is like football in China. Everybody plays table tennis, so there's a massive pool. I know that Will wants the medal in London, for sure, and I hope he does. He deserves it. He works hard. You listen to people say, oh, you've got to make big sacrifices, and everyone does it to some extent, but I've never met an athlete that sacrificed everything like Will has. Everything in his life is table tennis.